Hey guys, welcome to the film of Necromancer series 3, which is for Gropter, Spycolors, and the Stacks. Our Gropter is Gloom, Wolf, Dolls, and our Spycolor is Woody, Scorpy, and Woody. And for the Stacks is Mesmo, Megiphone, and the Mesmo. So today, Gropter first, and then Spycolor, Alice, and the Stacks.
So, Brock the Bird is really great. How they learn legs, which is you can move throughout the field. So that they have a any legs on the edge. It's about just fall in, which is I really like it. Oops, which is I really like it. Because if you do it like this, they look really crazy. Something like that. No, you don't. The arms have a movement throughout as well. Which is a hooky connects like this. Looks nice. Anyway, Gloom is have a bad build. They have a legs like a dog. A mouth looks really healthy. A tail looks weird, in my opinion. And what the heck is Slide Pizza? Torch is pretty good. I like the use of this. Trust me, or it's make it just slide easy. And I like the use of legs like this, because like this, you can stand it for one like stepping. Well, which is I really love it. So let's move on to Spycolors. So all of them is really great. Would you have a like a rope and they look funny to me? And they have a drop a two spikes. Wow, this looks spectacular. Scorpy have a big head. It's because I really love this about it. It's really cute. And have a leaf for all of them legs. They are really good to tell. This is you can move to all the trees. Yeah, I really like it. Anyway, if you have a good arms and a dish, we had a normal coconut and mixed about us. This is I really like it. I like having really good. And now, last is the Mistex. So, Mistex the order is boy. So, thanks for having a boy boots and wings. Feet of my baby leg. And the Mistex to have a dress. Which is like this, it's kinda cheeky. And the head is just boy. The cape is boy as well. Okay, this one is only one who is pretty good set. Other some different person build, like which is a mouth, legs, and a tail. Other too much this one. You have too much hair. Was it the routine? Yes, I like it that you tried. Was it the routine? To make it hard to too much possibility, something like that. Anyway, now let's go to the max. So, Gropter Max is looks pretty beautiful for face and the waist. Can you some build? Yeah, I tell it looks great. We get
this robot had to be silly. This thing works like a CO2. Put this, I really like it. Put this, I had, it looks like I got this CO2. Kind of funny. Anyway, Spikers looks great. Plus, they have a... because I play normal arms, but for this max and to hit with two legs, each one with spike on the feet. And this is like two other big circle with some eyes, which is I really like it. Nice job! I'm still gonna like get off anyway. Anyway, so this texture is ugly. Like us! This limbs are boring. Face looks the most ugly. And the gel looks dumb. Yikes. Anyway, that's all. And now, all I'm done for Lego Mixer 2014 set. So I already got a review of Lego Mixer 2015, which is for series 4, 5, and 6. So stay tuned now. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you later.